Hello, sir. Tell the people who you are and what's going on.
Oh, yeah. I'm Constantino Donatien from Port-de-Paix, the city that they try to have a sister city, though, the northwest of Haiti. And we had a great move there. We get school starting from kindergarten to junior college, and each kid from the seventh grade get a vocation of their own.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow, wonderful.
And that's what we've been doing for the past 22 some years. And this is my lovely wife from Texas.
Texas.
Haitian in Texas.
Texas Haitian or Texas, USA?
Texas, USA.
Of course.
And I have a foundation there. And this foundation is for children with AIDS. It's an AIDS program to reach out to help the kids that parents passed away and they needed help. So please contact me, because the aid program, the foundation, definitely needs help.
510-830-8678.
510-830-8678.
Now explain the colors of the flag and everything, the meaning behind it, if you can.
Okay, this is when we get our independence from the French. So we get the blue that represent the black folks in Haiti, and the red that represent what you call the mulattoes. There's two.
Mulattoes.
The mulattoes, you know, and so those are French descendants, so children. So this is what it is. But that's what gives us our independence. There's palm tree. The palm represent us. You see, the unity built the power.
I like that.
Unity
built
the power. They say, let's put our shoulder together to move mountains.
Tell them once again your name.
My name is Constantino Donatien.
And?
Esther Donatien. And we have with us the young man that first helped open the doors for us to begin this outreach.
His name is Linwood Gordon, all the way from Jamaica.
From Jamaica.
Welcome to the USA once and again, and we thank you so much for being with Dangerfield Visions and those who are watching around the world. What would you like to share? And we really ask God to bless you richly, even here though already have, but even more so.
Well, the Haitians right now need all the help they can get. After the last devastation, earthquake, they need all the help they can get.
We're very
keep them in your prayers, in your heart, and whatever financial aid you can send forward, go a long way.
Now tell us, is there a particular place or site that we can send it to, or those who can?
Well, there's the Haitian Cultural Center right here with Constantino Donatien. That's the best bet. They have a pipeline going straight through there, supporting all the children in the schools in Port-de-Paix.
An address?
He'll give you the number.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. You send everything to open your heart to Haiti, which is at 27106 Oakland, California, 94602. 27106 Oakland, California, 94102. And also, another telephone is 510-827-5568. 510-827. We have a website, Open Your Heart, the number 2, Haiti.org. Open Your Heart, number 2, Haiti.org. So can I take a picture with me and him?
Yes.
Because knowing that, you know, that Jamaican guy, that Jamaican guy, no, do not know. He was a Jamaican that helped us, train us to get our independence in 1804 against the French.
Talk about it, go ahead.
Yeah, he was a Jamaican guy. He ran away from Jamaica. They cut both of his feet so he do not run again. But yet he helped us to get our independence, to train us to get our independence.
Now, is there an email?
There's an email. The email is donatien@yahoo.com.
Sir?
Very good. That one email will work for both of us.
Wonderful.
But we're just here to support Haiti and anything that can help the resurgence of energy in Haiti. Re-educate the kids so that they can claim their land and bring it back into beautiful fruition. It was once the garden paradise in the Caribbean.
That's right.
And it can become that again.
That's right. I know my history. Amen. Amen. God bless you, gentlemen.
Thank you. Yes,
all right. Thank you.
Well, good morning, good afternoon, and or good evening, wherever you are in the world. We have a special moment in time, Dangerfield here, and we're going to show you some highlights and some scenes. We're going to go to the Haitians. We're going to give you some history. This is Dangerfield, another moment in time. To God be the glory. That's mine.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
That's him. And the camera.
Somebody got it.
Oh, yeah. That lady that was here. Got it.
All right, you all around. Now, what station is that on?
On Dangerfield's Vision on YouTube, Dangerfield's Joy, and then I sometimes give it to Bishop McClendon's, his TV show, 37th Street Baptist Church.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. So, Tia, you got that information then?
Yeah.
And I have your email. I'll send you this
through
my YouTube site.
Okay.
Good. Yeah, thank you very
much. All right, thank you.
Yes. All right.
All right. Okay.
You as well. Where's everyone?
Go to here, room 3.
All right, thank you.
Straight ahead, make a left, and be on your right.
Thanks. Room 3.
Thanks. I'll give it to you, brother.
All right. Oh, that's nice. Hi.